First things first, I'ma say all the words
this is shut down, humanoid.
I'm fired up and tired of
the way things are free, man.
Now moving forward, that is just a supreme display of talent. The LPL. The ring engage,
I was broken from a young age.
Here comes Chris. He has ulti. Chris wants to get something done here.
Beautifully comboed into the ground assault. FunPlus Phoenix have shut down Fnatic.
The
shot being solo killed by Gibgun.
All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to
the flash forward. Revoke just gets first blood solo.
Your spirit up above. Oh, I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes.
There goes that death toss. Dredgeline pulled back. Chris, rock the crab. That's another kill to FunPlus Phoenix.
Someone gets hooked. Someone is dead.
Oh, look at Tian. He has assassinated Jackie Lab. The Shy goes down. It's a double kill for LWX. The dramatic supreme display of talent allows for a triple kill for Doinb.
I think they need a force right now. Those are two very big team fight ultimates. No Gragas or gameplay ulti.
Chain of Corruption starts to spread. Divine Patch Pitch! It's not you!
He snaps his fingers and as the LPL teams left at once disappear.
Last days last by
it's
the grace of
barrels
the
at the ready. Jack Sparrow is back in!
Oh my god!
Serve! JDJ! This is the fight!
The blood in my veins, oh.
I just feel so bad for Doinb.
But they never did ever live, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down, like.
There goes the teleporter, the kill, Tian, you beauty, gets the double kill for FPX, the hero's entrance does so much, FPX cannot be stopped, cannot be contained, cannot be controlled. Hero's entrance comes in, Doinb is chasing forward, that's already a kill, onto Yankas, now Wander's in trouble, Captain is gone.